Raphael, you look great out there too, and you look super, and that's the last time I'm letting you borrow that shirt.
Thank you. I'll be right back tomorrow.
No, you're great, so tell me about what it was like working with you.
I had a great time, super fun, and we had a great time picking music.
And what you guys might not know is that the dance instructors create all this choreography, so you put all that together yourself?
Yes, after podcast.
Very cool. Well, congratulations. It looked great. Let's see what Pete and Tony think.
I don't even know what that was. But I freaking loved it. That was so cool. I loved it. It was full of energy. It was fun. It was entertaining. I couldn't stop watching you guys. You're having a blast out there, and that's what it's all about. So thank you. That was so much fun.
Much like Peter, I couldn't stop smiling. And then, but you know, after seeing you do all those moves, I was not expecting you to be shy.
Yeah, exactly. One word answers, did you notice that?
I know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That was awesome. I have to say, I felt like I was in a club. I wanted to get out there and start dancing with you, jumping around, so it was awesome. It was absolutely awesome. I know you had a little mistake at the beginning, you were just excited. But I think you should have done the whole dance like you did at the end. That was awesome.
All right, cool. Let's see the scores here. Pete. Uh-oh, you're not. Yeah, it's a 10. Tony. 10.
We're doing all 10s now.
All right, everybody, another round of applause for Leslie and Raphael.